Hello everyone, this is BBC News. We just need to announce today that this is not good. London is under another threat again. After 15 years, we have got bombings coming back into London, meaning Albion is returning to keep you safe. We must keep you safe as much as we can, okay? We need people to try and stay in their houses. Schools will be shut down through this event. And everyone, please try and stay in your homes as much as you can. We don't know what's going to go on in the streets. It's mayhem now. We are sorry for anyone who's previously been through this and lost all their loved members. Good luck, the people of London and my city.
Get anything on this goddamn thing, damn it.
Open the door.
Come on, is anyone gonna show up?
All right, I guess this is the place.
None of these people are useful.
Anyone here?
Hey, rookie.
What?
Don't go moseying down there.
Damn
it. Come on up.
Wait a minute.
That's
interesting. Yeah, just found something. Aiden Pierce. So how's he coming to London? This is strange. What would Aiden Pierce become to London for?
I can confirm there is imminent danger in the area.
No.
Thanks for that, Bagley. Huh, that's strange. Wait a minute. Wrench has just popped up that he's coming into the UK as well.
Yes, my invention works.
Huh?
Dang, not on the donuts.
This is weird. Wrench and Aiden Pierce are coming into the border. See, it's not easy to get into our country anymore. Especially London. What would they be doing here? It's suspicious that Wrench and Aiden Pierce is coming. Two very good weapons, in my opinion. Especially Aiden Pierce. That's strange. Anyways, what are you doing upstairs?
Nothing. Just looking at some walls.
I'm just gonna put this on auto hack. I'm gonna let Bagley do his work. Hey, look, I just did this for Slotness new hack for the seeing look.
Oh, shit.
Okay, pretty useful, just in case anything does happen here. Oh, the moment we're the only ones in dead sec. Did that rookie come yet?
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, there he is.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, welcome to DeadSec.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, just 3D walks around. What a good interjecting, hey? Anyways, I had some Clan Kelly blackmailers were in the area. They're trying to blackmail us.
Really?
Yeah, with some of the files they got, they're printing on them, leaving out on the internet. That's why we compromised them, so dealt with. He had some Clan Kelly members pull up earlier on. Well, they're dead now.
Where is it?
Just follow me. Alright. Over here, taxi. Our driver's there. Look. Let's try not to alert them, okay?
Shit. Another place I'm not wanted.
You did a shooting, I did a knocking out. I'll get him.
I need to steal a ski.
Alright, okay. Brother.
Yep.
Help me here. We need to find the files, what they've got from us, to delete them. I found them, but I don't know how to delete them. Do you know how to? Here you go.
Yeah,
you take over.
Got it.
Alright, good.
Nice.
Cut out the rest of this place. Up here. Jesus Christ. Be careful.
I'm fine.
I have a computer. Look, they had the files in here as well.
Let's do backup.
Alright, okay, you delete them.
Delete it.
Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go. Wait a minute. I can hear people. Get down. Shit. Stay down. There's people inside. Follow me.
Come on. What's that getting to? See if I can figure it out.
Shoot that. Try and shoot the box. Ugh! stay down. There's gotta be a couple of more. Fuck. I think that's it. I'm gonna check the side over here.
Is that all of them?
I need to get down.
Ew.
Oh, I like that mask. Spicy.
You better not be lying. I gotta plan my dead sick outfit just right.
You scared me.
Sorry.
What happened?
Don't worry. Hey, brother, I need to talk to you downstairs in the basement. Just me and you. I'll sort this out. Done. I say maybe, This hack into this. Let's see if anyone came into this room earlier on. Alright, I'm hacking into the old camera footage. Crap.
Calling off the pursuit. Over and out.
Alright, come on.
Come on, let's go. It must have been just one hour being guard investigating. Let's get to our new DedSec base. Jared! Him! Whatever the hell you call him, Jared, he's in London.
It's not good.
He's the one who started the bombings again. That's why Albion's back here.
Exactly.
My Clan Kelly's back in the games. That's why Clan Kelly was here! Oh, damn it. Remember, Barbara did tell us Jared, or whatever the hell you pronounce this guy's name, was in alliance with Clan Kelly! Damn it. Now we do need to kill Clan Kelly more than we thought we did. Come on. Let's go upstairs. We need to leave here soon. He knows our base. Where are we gonna go?
Oh, I've got no idea.
We are in pursuit.
Well,
I say again, in
you know, there
pursuit.
Was that old DedSec base.
Yeah, that could be good. Could be good. Shit, stay down! Albion.
He's hit.
Ah, come on.
Is it him? The guy in the gas mask. Let's see, his body's blurred out. I can't even see him. What if that guy moves? In a suit. This is suspicious, right? Ugh. Copy that. Stupid DedSec members never learn, do they? Wait a minute, brother, look. Doesn't... The outfit seems similar to someone! Someone your dad told us about. Jerry?
Jared,
that's Jared. It. Wait, that means Jared's in London. Wait a minute, that's who's doing the bombings. Looks like I found something, my friend.
What is it?
Aiden Pearce and Ratchet coming to England. Looks like they want to get in the action and burn down with London. Anyways, let's get the hell out of here. The trick worked! I messed up your crew, huh? I lured them, and you came.
You don't have to do this, man.
But what if I do? Because you lot stand in my way. Not too much, because to be honest, I'm more smarter than you. And you may have killed my guards. But I'm the one who stole your data! Did you steal my data? No, you didn't. You stole some Clan Kelly data. But not my data, mate. You lot are just sad, aren't you?
Damn it.
Sorry, mate. But my job's just gonna have to finish the job. Rest in peace, you moron. I'm destroying the rest of London as it goes on. Don't worry, mate. Your friends are next. Stop right where you are. We've got bombs around Piccadilly Circus. Turn around. Now.
Is this what an average day is like for you lot? Well, I always have to deal with this.
You have to be next to die with the rest of the city. Ready to go down with it? Run. Boss should turn up soon. Who are you trading now? The rest of you are traitors. What are you doing with the modern day society? It's a mess as it is, Nathan. So tell me, how many guards have you killed since the beginning of Deadstock? Do you think that's a good thing, though? Now, realistically, you're killing more people than me, so realistically, you're the bad guy, huh?
Yeah, I'm killing the bad guys.
You can't kill me now, you old fool. You're done. You're dead with the rest of this city. I could detonate the whole of Piccadilly Circus with you. To the worst, I'll shoot you and blow up the rest of this town. Once I leave.